Taking sunset shots of any automotive vehicle, I would recommend these settings I'm about to give. Your shutter speed, I would recommend a tripod, that way you can go as low as you can, but if you're doing a handheld like me, anywhere between 1/50th to 1/80th is fine. Your f-stop, bring as low as you can, and with your ISO, well, I always flex that Sony can go pretty high, but to keep avoiding grain, keep it anywhere between 300 to 1000 is fine. And then once you have that, you're good to go.